Well, I guess I am officially out of retirement. Let's get this arcade up and running and get to robbing us a casino, huh? The staff's already on board.
when my Uncle Les said that this job was in games, I was thinking more of a esports league, you know, like packed out stadiums and global streaming rights and professional athletes that make millions of dollars and they look like me, not a museum. I mean, some of these games are older than I am.
Okay, do you want the gig or not? There's a bunch of kids who chopped their arms off, but the boss told me I had to give it to you.
No, I do. I want it. Just tell me what to do.
Do you know how to use a broom?
Wendy!
Hey.
Hey, how's he doing? Actually, don't tell me. Jimmy, everyone has to start somewhere.
I know. This is not how privilege is supposed to work.
He's a family friend. I give him a week tops. Oh, so, what do you think? We need some more cabinets, a bit of a spruce up. This way. You know, I grew up in these kinds of places. Figure I might as well grow old in one. And this laptop will tell you everything you need to do. Why don't we, hear our fortune,
The odds are in your favor when you cheat.
Little something I put together. Anyway, of course, we'll have to get set up down here, too. You gotta use your imagination. Now this is an area for your crew to work. And we'll keep the getaway cars there. We've got a practice area here, maybe. And a garage through here if you knock this down. And another laptop here. And maybe some sleeping quarters way back down that way. And right here is where we will put the planning boards. Everything we need to design the most complex robbery this city has ever seen.
Hello?
Oh.
Oh, look.
Hi.
So this is the nerve center. I must say, I'm very excited to have you both on board.
Be excited once we've cleared out the casino vault.
Or when Thornton Duggan throws himself off the roof.
I like you.
Do you now?
Yeah. So there's, some work to be done, but everything looks on track. If you want, I could run you through some of my ideas.
And I can run you through some of mine.
Sure.
Come back to my hotel.
The rich men.
We'll get some food and discuss it all.
Sure thing. It's a date. an appointment.
You're so funny. Good work. This place will be perfect. Let's go.
Okay, I'll come back once you've got everything set up. Call me, okay?
Welcome to my... Gina gave us a little seed money to get us going. Ain't it nice having a rich benefactor who wants nothing out of this deal except seeing the money men suffer? From what I hear, her brother must have inherited all the elite.
Where's the truck? Oh, don't tell me it's been jacked. Jesus, give me a minute. What a mess. Hold on. Searching cameras in the area. Lester don't give up that easily. Got it! Ah, just some stupid opportunists. Sending you a live location. Chase them down and get the stuff back.
Thank you. OBG. Stay your ass on the sideline. Ah!
Don't say anything. I don't know you. Or maybe I...
Oh, please.
I wish I were driving that.
It's not working. These dumbass pieces of shit. I mean, I swear to God, they're not even connected to a network. And they're busted. I mean, come on.
Are they plugged in?
Yeah. Oh.
Yeah.
How was I supposed to know about that?
Lester, you got a visitor!
Coming!
Oh. You mean the owner is here, Wendy?
Yeah.
So, we're getting there, aren't we? Once we get the rest of the cabinets set up. You know, I have kill-screened a shit ton of these babies. And by the time I'm done, I will do them all. Just wait till you see what we've done downstairs. We have been very busy. Hi! You remember Miss Chang?
Call me Georgina.
And Huang?
Yes, great. The place looks great. Good work.
So?
I'm terribly sorry, but we have to move along. Cha and Pansy just ordered rosé.
What?
They can wait. Lester, you're going to say?
Yes. We were brainstorming some ideas the other night and came up with a whole new approach. When Georgina said that security is a level above anything I've encountered before, she was right. So, there's going to be three parts to our heist. scoping, prepping, and the score, except this time they're all going to be much more, interrelated. You see, what you scope sets up what you can prep, which then sets up how you do the score. Depending on how hard you look, you might find one exit route, or you might find a few, which then gives you different options. Ideally, if you scope it right, there will be three main ways to do the job. Number one, aggressive. Number two, silent and sneaky. Number three, the big con, you know, like subterfuge, and with variation on how we can pull off all of these. Like this. Are you with me?
Now tell them what we talked about the job.
Ah, yes. Yes, I was, just getting to that. You see, with security like this, we'll need to be more adaptive. If our approach isn't working, we gotta be ready to switch it up on the fly. Before, if you were caught being sneaky, we just called the whole thing off. But now, you're going to transition to the more aggressive approach, and you keep on pushing.
It's amazing. If only we could keep on doing it. Rob it every week. I want this casino to be the anvil around Thornton Duggan's neck.
Yes, but let's start by just doing it once.
I got a text. The rosé is getting warm. Georgina, please.
Oh, Huang. If you need me for anything, please don't hesitate to call. We'll stay in town until it's done.
It's in good hands.
I mean it. Anything, call me.
Roger that. Roger that. Idiot. Okay, well, take a look at the board. And when you're ready, you know what to do.
So, as you know, we've got the place running. It's a plausible front. But if you're interested in the arcade side of things, you should order some more games. Oh, the Wizard's Ruin? Oh, it wrecked any chance I had of getting laid in high school. And I love it. They're all classics, and I want them all, but it's your call, obviously. If we get enough variety in here, we might actually see some money coming in, too. Oh, yeah, and the upgrades tab is where you'll find some of my more, illicit innovations. That was deliberately cryptic. Okay, so, you're ready to scope out the target. The classic first step. Head on over there. Like I said before, how we can approach this thing will depend on what we discover at this stage. So be as thorough or as quick as you like. There's a lot of information you can gather, but it's not all equally important. Oh, and just so you know, our rich benefactor's covering the cost of this venture the first time through. If we were to hit it again, you'd need to put up the meager setup fee yourself. But she wants to make sure it's done right at least once.
Oh, Lord!
and no more getting wrecked and losing money. It's time to look at it like professionals. Alrighty, grab a pic of the main door on your phone and send it my way.
Carroll Boulevard made me want to cry.
Yeah, yeah, yada, yada, yada.
No, no, avoid North Rockford Drive.
Every fucking
you have aroused my curiosity.
Fucking Los Santos traffic.
Hey, let's meet up next week.
Text me tonight.
Security. An obvious route in. Especially if we go in hard. Head inside and let's see what else catches the eye.
But the traffic kills me.
Ask me if I give a shit, why don't you? His overhead is killing him.
My thanks! Right?
Seriously.
There's something deeply noble about growing your own vegetables.
God, whatever.
shit! Give me a moment. That tunnel. Yes. We'd need a big drill for this, but we could head through there and drill right up to the vault level. Blast our way in. Noisy, but this is a classic play.
What's up?
Holla. You talking about my friend?
Shut up, you fat fuck!
My bad.
Right. I need a few key things here. Try to get a picture of a guard. A security camera would be nice, and
a luxury car is available to win. Stop by and have a try at the Lucky Wheel. Gaming experience you're looking for, you'll find it and be continuously entertained at the Diamond Casino and Resort.
Oh, happy face!
Thank you.
the day, or you can keep looking around to see if you can find anything else that might help us when it comes to the big day. Up to you. When you're done, head outside. Great! That could be a way in, too. Now that gives us basic coverage for entrances and exits, but there should be more to see if you keep looking. Up to you. Mr. Likey.
Got some extra chips in your pocket or on your shoulder? Indulge yourself at the casino store, where the latest fashions are available.
Whoa! You're looking good, bro! Wow.
Can you back up?
Well, I'm not being weird. I work here!
This party fucking sucks!
Yeah, this sucks!
Listen up, everybody. At the party, my penthouse, right now. What? Who coming?
I'm coming, bro.
Her. He's with her, I guess.
I'm ready.
Him, her, her. Definitely not you. That's it.
Hey, whoa, what about Brucey?
Hey, masseuse can come,
wait,
too.
Wait, I'm a trainer, bro.
Whatever, bro.
I'm in.
Guest services. I need 3 bottles of tequila and a ballpoint pen like I asked for last time, yeah? And the mirror you guys keep putting on the fucking wall, I need back on the table, okay? Back on the table.
Of course. Anything. But, sir, we politely asked after the last time if you could curtail your festivities. All that blood, sir. Housekeeping was most disturbed.
What I say last time? I said nobody, no fucking crime. Didn't I say that shit?
Nobody, no crime. We're not relitigating.
Yes.
Exactly, bro.
Please, you know the Duggins are reviewing your lease. I don't want this to be a problem.
Are you gonna be a fucking problem, huh? When I bought my place, I was told VIP, all access, anything goes, man. This bullshit. Give me that. Come on, let's go.
Tom to Agatha, we need to have a little chat. Yes, it's about that guest again.
Okay, that was interesting.
Yeah, yeah.
As long as he's not kicked out, incarcerated, or hospitalized, he might be our ticket backstage. He's got
door.
Access, and he might just be crazy enough to help. Let me look into it.
We gotta make him put down an offer, yeah? Today. Okay, you get onto their team now. Call me back, yeah?
Hey!
Are you sweating? I'm sweating over here. Come on!
Oh. Hi, sir.
You have aroused my curiosity.
Unreal!
Yeah? Well, you're a terrible mom. You stop our daughter from seeing her dad.
That was a great swinger party last night.
¿Qué onda, vato? ¿Estás cracking?
Hell yeah, brother. The band is crushing it.
shit.
We going to that swinger party this weekend?
If you get depressed, call me.
A navel tattoo isn't
ironic.
You work
really hard, and you travel a lot, and you're married with kids.
Okay, I've organized my thoughts a little since we last went over this. We got three boards. This one covers scoping and the intel we need to gather on casino security and what they're keeping in the vault. Vault contents. We need to know what they're keeping down there. Hack into their internal security feed to see inside. Are you a nerd about this stuff, or do you like winging it? If you want to practice for this test, we can get a copy of their door security locks made and installed down here, so you can practice on them. And a model of the casino might come in handy for planning, too. Welcome to the Lester tab, or the Lester and Paige tab, if I'm gonna give her her due. So, you want a drone base to launch all-out attacks on the normies? We got one. You want to run all your business interests spread out around the state from the convenience of one gaming chair? We got an MCT, Master Control Terminal, for that too. It even works for supply and purchase runs on the open road, whatever that is. LJT would be proud. Heh heh.